Tawny's still waiting by her tree. She comes in and goes back out and guards the tree where her squirrels are. There she sits.